For this week's highlight, we're introducing Dr. Roseli Ocampo-Friedmann, a Filipino-American microbiologist who helped us understand the world of tiny creatures that can withstand extreme environments. Along with her husband, Dr. Ocampo-Friedmann studied organisms across the globe who can survive and even thrive in extreme conditions, called extremophiles. They went as far as PKing inside rocks in Antarctica and permafrost in Siberia. Dr. Ocampo-Friedmann has studied over 1,000 microorganisms throughout her career. And bonus fact, NASA even cited her work during their exploration of life on Mars. Are there any other microbiologists that you think should be highlighted? Let me know in the comments below.